Here's my hand for comparison. Ooh. Found this one in the bus. Okay. Seems pretty good.
Some of y'all can use it. No, they don't. They click and they let go. They won't lift it.
Yeah.
What do they do with all these crates out in the middle of the road?
I don't know.
Wait for the wind to come so we can pick them out of the field?
Yeah, that's exactly.
That's what's been happening.
Oh. And does someone come and pick them up or?
I don't know.
Maybe Billy knows.
Stuff.
crap load of cards. What?
This. Hold that for me.
Balloon for Nathan.
I don't really have anywhere to put it. It's such little stuff.
Mm.
There was cookies.
Oh.
Look.
Oh. Cool.
There was an open box, but the packaging wasn't open.
Mm.
Cool. I have an idea, too.
Mm.
I'm looking up for packaging for doing, like, for the Waitsburg sales and stuff. How about we just cut the top off of these and use them as bags?
Oh, yeah.
I mean...
That's a good idea.
These are everywhere.
Yeah.
Gotta have a purpose for them somehow. Ew, that one's gross.
Yeah.
Dirty. Ooh, and we have boxes. We have stuff. Maybe DSW has cardboard motherfucking people, man. I hate it when people tell me. Here, you do this.
That was aggravating. Absolutely nothing. Must be garbage day, yeah.
Well, we still got grocery outlet up here, too, and they
right.
tend to throw away tons of trash. Ooh, Marshalls. You never know. They could got, you know?
Yeah. All sorts of these.
Very slippery fingers, man. Very slippery. Ooh, big one. Mm-hmm. Big one. Big ones right there in front of you. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna go. tools.
Thank you.
That's nice. They're creative. Creative Fae. That's a band name. Creative Fae. Yeah.
Found a piece of plastic. Thought it was a huge orange peel mushroom.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Fooled me.
Yeah, that's nice plastic.
Now it's coming home. Mm-hmm.
Putting my machete down, saying it out loud.
Wait, I need to put it in. Can I hold that hand? Yeah. Cool.
Okay.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, go! Yeah. You're all here?
Yeah. Including my machete.
All together now. All together now. All together now.
They're tricksters.
See, I know who you are now, but you gotta give me a bow.
Yeah. Whoa. What are you doing, Gimbal? Being funny. It's gimbling. Gimbal dingling. That is so cool. Squishy, squishy, squish. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Ah. Ooh, that breeze feels good. What?
Biggest morel I've ever seen.
What?
Morel.
Oh my God, I can see it from here. Wow. Man. So, here's my hand for comparison. Wait.
Lay down and get your okay. face next to it.
Yep. Yep.
I'm gonna go look over here. Here, you wanna
look
use this bag?
Look inside. Yeah, because mine's super heavy.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah. Where there's one, there's more. Wait, hold on, hold on, turn my glasses on. Okay, we'll simulate cutting again.
I'm like, this is squishy here. Look down, I'm standing on an anthill. Like, oops.
Look at this. It's a little past its prime, but that's okay. It's a big honker. Oh yeah? Oh, I see. Right on the pile.
Yeah. That's really cool. Look at that. That is so cool.
Oh, there's two at least.
Oh, awesome.
There's that one. There's a little baby right here. Oh, look at the
I know.
The little orange around it.
I was looking at
little
them
orangey's
over here,
all over.
Like all over here.
What's that there?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, there's.
Let me see.
A couple.
Where are you guys? Let me know. Oh.
Yeah.
Some of those jellies that look like the Whittier Blanc.
Yeah.
Those guys are so cute. Wow. And come to me, mushroom. My mushroomy friend.
Whoop, whoop.
There you go. Oh, how beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, it smells so good.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. Definitely smells really good. See how hollow?
Oh, yeah.
Clean.
Mm-hmm.